Now, to really believe that we can put someone in office and that these people would be responsive to our needs is naive, politically naive. Because even if one of the black candidates who ran for office was to take the office of president, then black people must be prepared to fight against that person. Because, you see, the system mandates the action of the individual. The individual does not determine how this country will function. Because, you see, the system mandates the action of the individual. The individual does not determine how this country will function. Whether, you know, a black individual is in office or a white individual is in office.